I had this running theory of why Drake put the hot sauce in a condom. I think Drake likes to live out his bars. So I feel as if he does it, he can actually rap about it. So he's like he could actually put it in a song. Like, yo, 3 p.m. in Calabasas, man. You know I'm the boss. Shorty tried to get pregnant, but there was hot sauce. Like some sick nigga.
What's crazy? Wait, hot sauce actually kills the cum? How do you know that?
Yeah, you gotta Google that. Or ask.